Home point hit takeoff. Low battery warning.
in trouble today. Are you here for bodyguard reasons as well?
I would love to. Well, that's how it happened. On Twitter, I was speaking with Andy Lally. I was going through his Twitter, and I saw the R8, and I said, hey, if you need help driving that thing, let me know.
Some of these boys may need a bodyguard at the end of this race once we see the checkered flag.
I was just going to say, now that the word's out, that number 44 car, nobody's going to touch that car today. They're going to have a clean run all the way to the checker, you would think. What a great story that is. Oh boy, we've got some serious action here. It's the 911 of Pele, and it's a Porsche 911, but it carries the 911 number.
Joey Hent out of the inside. Abreast.
Again, Pele recognizing I've down a bunch of laps.
Westbrook has made a nice move there. He's now got in front of the sister machine. There he is. He's now trying to play some GTD traffic, the WeatherTech entry.
Well, this team, here we go, the number 33, the Viper Exchange car in. And apparently the reason they're in the pits here is because they had a bit of a moment and needed to do something about it here, so they brought it in here.
There we go, into the uphill. Has to cut right across through that apex, and you can see the dust flying. It's been very dry here, very hot in the northeast. And you see the grass there on the pit lane. That would have just packed that front radiator grill, and you'll overheat an engine within a couple of laps if you stay out there. They had no option but to bring Ben Keating into pit lane.
Well, those cars run so low to the ground, and on the very front, in the bottom end, it's called the splitter. And it sticks out, protrudes a little bit. You get on track, yeah, it just turns into a big excavator, if you will.
Great rhythm through this section of the racetrack. They call this a straightaway, but it's no name straightaway. You can see it as anything but straight, and it's hard on the brakes for the uphill section. Lower speed of the circuit, just about 55 miles an hour, and then it really ramps up through this next half.
This is a great corner here. They call it West Bend, and then into the diving turn. Just some of the iconic corner names here at one of North America's great racing venues, Lime Rock Park.
Next Sunday, battle lines are drawn in the MLS. And it's only on Fox. For Diego Valeri and the Portland Timbers, the time is now to turn their season around.
I shot it in!
As they face U.S. national team staples Graham Susie, Matt Beasler, and Sporting KC. Sporting KC, Portland, next Sunday at 1:30 Eastern, only on Fox.
Audi pilotless vehicles have conquered highways, mountains, and racetracks. And now, much of that same advanced technology is found in the new Audi A4. With one notable difference. The all-new Audi A4 with available traffic jam assist.
$5 Sonic Boombox gives you a lot for $5.
Yeah, and Abraham Lincoln would be really proud of this.
Right, oh, because it's on the $5 bill.
That's exactly where I was going with that, actually.
Yeah, and he was an honest guy, and this is an honest deal. And he created the Boombox.
Oh, no, you were so close.
Yeah.
My fellow countrymen, are you ready to get funky?
Play.
Try the Loaded Cheddar Dogs, part of the new $5 Sonic Boombox, featuring a hot dog, junior cheeseburger, side, and a drink. This is how you Sonic.